Local airman who inspired the movie Good Morning Vietnam has died. Adrian Cronauer died yesterday at the age of 79. He was from Pittsburgh and was a graduate of Pitt. During his service in Vietnam, Cronauer was a DJ for the Air Force and opened his radio show with Good Morning Vietnam. Robin Williams portrayed him in the movie.